Leonardo Bonucci. Here's Emre Can. Koke. Now it's Federic to take the lead. Dybala. At long, long last. They were wondering whether they would ever score, but they have finally done it, and that might break the resistance which has been so strong. It is deserved, there's no question about it. In the end, it was not the prettiest goal ever, but it could be a very important one.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard.